Hello friends, welcome to this video. Today we are going to compare our three models of power analyzer, TFT 780, LCD 780 and DXL 780. This will help you to select suitable model with your requirement. First we will see similarities in all models, scope of measurement, range of voltage and current, CTPT receive scaling, equipment measurement speed, wire mode given, dimension, and number of input channel are same in all models of power analyzer. In scope of measurement, the parameter mentioned in the table can be measured by all model of power analyzer. Range of all model is same. There is 8 range of voltage, 8 range of current, total 64 range of power and power factor. Phase to neutral maximum voltage is 700 volt. Phase to phase maximum voltage is 1200 volt. And maximum current is 80 ampere. This is 8 range of voltage and this is 8 range of current. This is full scale power range. Equipment measurement speed is same in all models. It is from 1 second to 250 millisecond and it is accurate at 1 second. There are 3 wire modes are provided in all models of power analyzer. Neutral to phase measurement, phase to phase measurement and 2 watt meter mode. Dimension of all three models is same. Main difference between all three models. Accuracy of TFT model is 0.05%, accuracy of LCD model is 0.07% and accuracy of DXL model is 0.1%. The TFT model can measure harmonic up to 64th order, where LCD and DXL can measure harmonic up to 31 order. This is harmonic up to 31 order. The software and USB port is provided in TFT and LCD model only. It is not provided in DXL model. This is our software and it is showing all parameters of measurement. This is measurement speed. And you can do real-time recording by using software. Type of display. You can see that the 7-inch graphical multicolor display is provided in TFT model only, where in LCD and DXL model, 4x20 jumbo character yellow and black character display is provided. As TFT model only has graphical display, it can show waveform in BH curve mode. This is waveform mode showing in TFT model. This is waveform of phase 1. This is on time duration. This is equipment internal temperature. You can zoom in and zoom out this waveform by pressing up, down and left right key. Same as this is BH curve of phase 1. This is on time duration, this is equipment internal temperature. You can also zoom in and zoom out this. The alt text key is provided in TFT model only. By pressing that key, you can see all phase parameter, system parameter, on time duration, equipment internal temperature, measurement speed and mode of range. The inbuilt data memory is provided in TFT and LCD model only as they have software. Number of operation keys. There is 26 operation keys are provided in TFT model. LCD model also has 26 operation keys. In DXL model, 22 operation keys are provided. Weight of TFT model is 6.6 kg and weight of LCD in DXL model is 4.7 kg. Internal hardware grade of TFT, LCD and DXL is 5-star, 4-star and 3-star respectively. Now I will see the advantage of TFT model over LCD model. You can see that the TFT model is high accurate. It can measure harmonic up to 64th order, where in LCD model you can measure harmonic up to 31 order. The graphical display is provided in TFT model only. Therefore, it can show waveform and BH curve mode. Alt text key is provided in TFT model only. Weight is more and as per hardware grade, TFT model is leading. Now we will see the advantage of LCD over DXL model. Accuracy is high in LCD model. Software is provided in LCD model where it is not provided in DXL model. Therefore, inbuilt data memory is provided in LCD model only. There is more operation keys provided in LCD model than DXL model. And as per hardware grade, LCD model is leading. This was main difference between all three models of power analyzer. Please select your model as per your requirement. Thanks for watching video friends.